New at 10, a Chicago banker on trial accused of using his position to get close to this man, Paul Manafort, who was former President Donald Trump's campaign chair. Prosecutors say Stephen Calk pushed through millions of dollars in loans for Manafort, hoping to get a top position in the Trump administration. Calk's lawyer says the banker did nothing illegal.